We were playing really well, especially starting that game for them. They started kind of getting to a nice rhythm offensively, an incredibly offensive output on that game four. Threes, hitting them all over the place, J.R. Smith and all these guys starting to come on. But they got it done, game five.
They always knew that they could take the cap. There was never any concern about that, even as the cap were rampaging through.
Like, if you think about it, this is all the people that, we see on TV.
Said of the Cavs, this is after the night they lost, the night they beat San Antonio to take the West, said Cavs, fool's gold.
Shit. Fool's gold. All right, so up until this point, and we think they started talking in microphones, just being interviewed, and
they were right there.
I agree that Draymond's quickly t-shirt has been the highlight. I think they're watching us today in Northeast Ohio. This is the Instagram of LeBron James.
Yeah. And so people talking about what Draymond, the t-shirt, people talking about what King James put on his vest. I mean, it's going to happen. So in their mind, Missy and Dollar Signs, too.
Yeah. Well, I can't wait for Draymond to respond. Yeah. Somebody better show him that Instagram.
Wait, what's his t-shirt?